And you say Shy City, Shy City, Shy City.
I'm coming home again.
You guys hanging out with ASA High School Tour. We're in the middle of a show right now. Gonna hook you guys up on my helmet and take you for a couple rides, and we'll have some fun.
Girl, when I was 3 years old, and what I loved most, she had so much soul. She said, "Excuse me, little homie, I know you don't know me, but my name is Wendy, and I like to blow trees. And from that point, I never blow her off. Coming out of town, I like to show her off. They like to act tough, she like to tone them off and make them straighten up their hat, cause she know they soft. And when I grew up, she showed me how to go downtown, and at nighttime my face lit up so astounding. I told her, and my heart is where she always be. She never mess with entertainers cause they always leave. She said it felt like they walked and drove on me, knew I was gang affiliated, got on TV and told on me. I guess it's why last winter she got so cold on me. She said, yeah, keep making that platinum and gold for me.
Think about me now. Do you think about me now and then? Cause I'm coming home again. Me and home again. Do you think about me now and then? Do you think about me now and then? Maybe we can start again.
Well, if you really cared for, then you wouldn't have never hit the airport to find your dream. Sometimes I still talk to her, but when I talk to her, it always seems like she's talking about me. She said you left the kids, and they just like you. They wanna rap and make soul beats just like you, but they just not you. And I just got through talking about what I'm trying to do, just not new. But everybody got the game figured out.
He made it. Thank you.
Home, every interview I'm representing you, making you proud. Reach for the stars, so if you